Yep, it's Kaiser Reich again, boys. Good day to everyone. I am Mountain General, and today we'll be playing as Long Dong. Well, I assume you already know that, because I think you read the title of this video, or not. Either way, that doesn't matter. You are here because of Yui Long. I know that, and you know that. So don't forget to hit the like button, because one like equals one prayer for Yui Long from our timeline. And don't forget to comment your ideas for next Hoifoil video and smash that subscribe button. Don't forget to check out my Discord server and other links in the video description down below. And watch this video to the end, because I really want to buy the new expansion for Europa Universalis, but I don't have any money. Wink, wink. Alright, where were we? Ah, yes. We wanted to play as United States of America. Alright, here as United States we... Well, this is a really great sign when we start with 5 divisions. And you can kinda see where I will be playing my game. This will give me a little bit of an edge over my enemies. The United States in 1939. God save America. That is the only thing we need now. And you see this? Here it is. That's Yui Long. Ah, again you? Black Monday. 10,000 likes and I will make video how to avoid Black Monday. I don't know what I did, but it was something right apparently. Paramilitary militants forming. I wonder where this will go. Come on, Detroit. Let's break a curse of not having a shit in Detroit. Fuck, stole my victory. Can't have shit in Detroit. Mayday riots. Huh, how topical is this? Violence reaches the political theater. Great, more violence. Just like in real life. So, here goes the election. Let's pick our boy, Yui Long. And there he is, President Yui Long. Well, the General MacArthur is really up to something. Time's up. How dare you, MacArthur, overthrow the Yui Long? Ah, shucks. You see, the American Civil War is going down. Let's not forget to join the right side of this American Civil War. The South shall rise again. So now we just have to make sure that we won't die. You know that investment in southern military factories was really great. And now what do? We just need to win these civil wars as quickly as possible. North Carolina declares support for Yui Long. That's great. And we can welcome the loyalist sailors. And we can take the Tennessee too. And the second declaration of independence. What we can't forget is to recruit as many people to our southern cause as possible. But you know, we are here not for slavery. No, no, because we believe that every man a king. And the second American Civil War is here. American Civil War 2. Electric Boogaloo. I tip my hat to you, Kaiser Wilhelm II, as a monarchist to monarchist. The most important race now started. Race for Berlin? Pah! The race to Washington. Well, the Washington is heavily fortified. Maybe later. Do you see this? The Washington is clear. Well, as I said that, they reinforced. Fuck. You know, I think the whole line is fairly stabilized. So we don't have to worry about defeat. The United States of America capitulated. Alright, I think this is looking pretty good for us. And now we just have to deal with the syndicalists and Pacific States of America. Oh, I wish I was in a land of cotton. Oh wait, we are. You know, I think we got this. No problemo. You see, these damn syndicalists are breaking my line, but I think we can do this. The territorial losses are temporary, but Yui Long is eternal. Alright, I'm running this game at 4 speed, micromanaging all divisions. But the time I put into this is paying off. Now this is great, Canada joined the war against me and the syndicalists. So I need to push them away as quickly as possible. So now the main objective is to capitulate the syndicalists and the Canadians and everyone around me. Alright, I think the syndicalist states of America are going to be defeated very easily. Because let's be honest, we all love two front wars. And the syndicalist states of America have nicely collapsed. Get good, syndicalists! Alright, and now it's time to defeat the Canadians and Pacific states of America. I don't know what Edward thought when he was deciding to enter this war. You're just an excuse of a king. I am a king. Jimmy is the king. Everyone's the king. But you are not a king. So fuck off. You know, I would really like to speak to a person who is in charge of decision making for Entente. Now, this is interesting. Peace with Canada. No, I don't think so, buddy. It was all fine when you were fucking with me, but now that I'm fucking with you, you want to back down, pussy. And it appears that the king escaped and Canada was kicked out of Entente. Great. And now we can focus our army elsewhere. Let's just finish this joke. The Pacific States of America. You see, this country is collapsing like a house of cards. Very easy. A collapse of pathetic states of America. It comes to me as no surprise. And now that we have finished our civil war, we just have to capture the French Republic in Africa. It will only take me like few years to rebuild my destroyed navy. Last America standing. God bless America. And your civil war have nicely crippled our country. Every man a king, that's what I want to see in my country. The end of American Civil War. The South won this time, but Robert E. Lee is looking confused down on us because we weren't fighting for slavery. And the United States are now united. But I think I will keep the name, the American Union State. Sounds better to me. And I think we should keep the New Orleans as a capital city of our country. I like its location better than Washington. You know, this isn't funny. We got to stop those terrorists. You know, this focus gives me Fallout 4 flashbacks.
How about the settlement problem? Another settlement needs our help. I'll mark it on your map.
Don't mind me. I'm just getting closer to Africa. Invading this African land. Easy. You know, I thought we had very easy time in Africa. And then I just turned to America and the French Republic. Naval invaded the Quebec. Not that smart decision if you ask me. You too love to chase little country throughout the world to capitulate them. Alright boys, after manifesting my destiny here in Africa and Portugal, I turn to Europe and see what the fuck is happening with France. We have to support our boy, Willem III. We can't let the syndicalists win this round. Now we can see some progress in Italy. Me and the Ottomans are pushing them away. But Germany is pretty fucked. Now I think it's time to have a D-Day in Bordeaux, and the landing was successful. Now it's time to liberate France from syndicalists. You see, when you use this 40 combat with division, the France is just melting down. You see, we are fighting for the freedom of the world. We are the warriors of liberty and freedom. God bless America! Okay, this is epic. The French commune collapsed. Now it's time to mop up this mess in Benelux to liberate the Union of Britain. You see, when you want to invade Union of Britain, you have to bomb their fleet to non-existence. Right now it's time to invade the Union of Britain. You see, nobody guards the Dover. Is the Dover a joke to you? Well, and what you see here is just a typical invasion of England. Nothing special here. Why are you watching this? And just like that, the war was finished. I have balkanized Italy into three states. And also got the United Kingdom and everything here in America. And the Germans took the French and Benelux. And you know, there is one enemy remaining. That is the Japan. If you want to defeat the Japan at the seas, just spam out enough submarines and it should do the trick. You see, when you convoy raid them enough, they will lose all of their convoys. Logic 101. Isn't convoy raiding counted as a war crime? I'm pretty sure that it is. I gotta say, fighting Japanese island is really easy. You see, this is just walking simulator through Japan now. And make sure to make more naval invasions if possible. It will only help you. Huh, they retook the Tokyo. Alright Japan, you are being naughty. You have pushed me to this. You know I'm doing what the Americans are best in. Nuking the Japan. And the Pope has sent me blessed guns straight from Vatican City. Yes, I nuke whole Taiwan. I don't care. I just want to finish this war. You know that this timeline is cursed when we succeeded in Vietnam. Okay, I think I will leave it here. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like this video, comment and subscribe for my great buddy, Huey Long.